Yo, so it is currently 7:30 a.m. and good morning to you. Welcome back to yet another vlog, episode 8, the second last episode of this series. I've only just woken up and I'm probably grateful because, you know, at least I got some sleep in. At least the flight wasn't at 5 a.m. and I am obviously enjoying my Makona coffee. Today we have Newcastle, and I'll tell you one thing, they have had some great form lately, so we can't let them off lightly. We're going to have to win this game to have our shot, or have, you know, the best shot at the title run. Obviously, we are second, a very tidy second place, and I'm looking forward to tonight. Anyway, I'm not going to make the intro too long this time. It was last time, and I thought it was probably a bit too long, so I'll catch you guys on the flip side inside the vlog. Lego.
I see them come, I see them go. You see the wave, her side them flow. She feels the beat, she likes the drop. The cars, the bikes, the kicks, the lot. Nowadays, we don't compete. I pop, I stream, I clock the scene. They pre-AP, they watching me. Two Parkers, it's all eyes on me.
Okay, so we're here at the NEP Studios. We're here for round 8 of the E-League. The man himself, and him.
G'day.
How you going? Anyway, we're moving into the NEP Studios, and I am keen for number 8 of round 8, episode 8 of the E-League. Gezza!
Hey, boys.
Cameraman.
Hey, bro. Number 1, brother. Number 1.
You missed my ass. And we've actually made it into a fairly clear and empty green room. There is one man, one the only Nate Highfly.
Yeah.
Say hello. We've actually arrived, unlike every other week, before everyone Boom. Else.
2 + 2 = 4, -1, that's 3, quick maths. Everyday man's on the block, smoke trees. See your girl in the park, that girl was a uckers. When the ting went quack, 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 you man were ducking. Ota asked me, my brother, who's gonna pop me?
The title match. It's about to get down.
The L. Flesh. Don't know what, can't remember your name.
And Marcus, wow. Who's dead.
I see
that. Okay, here in the green room, you know, with myself, the L. Flesh, we're just a bit concerned as I come up.
Take one or not.
And basically it's a title that is close.
That is real close.
Cut that. Basically it's a title game coming up right here. Melbourne Victory versus Adelaide. Adelaide need to get the result, otherwise we are out of the title contention. So this is why people watch the E-League.
Another game, Tritters, but an extremely important one.
Yeah, very important goal indeed. We saw Aussie Fifa playing some very nice goals, but the goal he did score was one of the more scrappier goals I think you'll see scored by him.
Crucial times here in the E-League. Aussie Fifa was so happy about that one too. Let everyone in the studio know all
right now.
Believe it's a 30 goal swing, but anything can happen, especially with.
And finally, Aussie Fifa. That is absolutely gorgeous ball control, and what a finish into the top corner.
Drag backs galore. Flesh is continuing to attack you. Go through Ronaldo.